I have the distinct feeling this letter assumes the enemy hasn't been extremely aggressive towards us from the start. So now we're supposed to get our disguise. I'm sorry, but I just can't help thinking it might have been smarter for us to have had that disguise back when we first arrived on the base. Sure, we haven't been leaving anyone alive that could easily identify us, but there's probably still some reports of a lady who's left dozens of bodies in her wake. Anyone want to bet that we're going to have to destroy some anti-air guns so our ride out and the bombers after will have clear skies?
Thank you. May I see your papers?
Oh, take your
May
time.
May I see your papers?
Oh, take your time.
Wolf of identification. Go ahead.
Your credentials, please.
Nice credentials.